Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Comet Stadium here in Raymond, Alberta. Host site of the 2-1 championship game of the Alberta Schools Athletic Association's Alberta Bowl. Tonight's game features the home team, the Ainlay Titans of Edmonton, and the St. Francis Browns of Calgary. They're vying for the supremacy of the 2-1 level in Alberta, which is for schools with a student population of 1,250 or higher. Introducing the players for the Northern Alberta champion, Harry Ainlay Titans. Number one, Daniel Liembo. Number two, Paul McNally. Number three, Sammy Fernandez Chavez. Number four, Logan Hoover. Number five, Roy Tenwani. Number six, Ethan Henderson. Number seven, Jackson Harnett. Number eight, Eli Hetlinger. Number nine, Mark Arna. Number 10, Cade Ma. Number 11, Hunter Duniak. Number 12, Jim Kim. Number 14, Eric Savoy. Number 15, Nate Kozowski. Number 16, King Tsushima. Number 17, Josh Dodds. Number 18, Paul Tansen. Number 19, Braden Gamble. Number 20, Sean Park. Number 23, Logan Proctor. Number 24, Zach Hall. Number 25, Skyler McKay. Number 27, Brady Hoyt. Number 28, Nolan Lang. Number 32, Aiden Thomas. Number 33, Daniel Torres. Number 36, Anthony Paul. Number 42, Beck Robinson. Number 44, Noah Kiefer. Number 45, Deshaun Cano. Number 47, Daniel Tyonia. Number 50, Kirby Daniels. Number 52, Tyson Greenwood-Borden. Number 53, Christopher Lalonde. Number 54, Clarence Romagera. Number 55, Jacob Painter. Number 58, Albert Reese. Number 64, Benjamin Shepherd. Number 65, Blake Wakefield. Number 66, Evan Beck. Number 80, Luke Milne. Number 88, Jacob Joyce. Number 90, Omar Kamal. Number 93, Matthew Arma. Number 96, Emmanuel Hennemay. And number 98, Adam Aguirre. Head coach of the time, head coach Tyler Greenslade, and the rest of his coaching staff. And now the roster for the Southern Alberta champion, St. Francis Browns. Number two, Daniel Joseph. Number three, Yakubu Yahaya. Number four, Yusuf Abdallah. Number five, Charlie Bellin. Number six, Simon King. Number seven, Justin Berhu. Number eight, Kyle Maloney. Number nine, Nolan Cadan. Number 10, Akash Okello. Number 11, Patrick Doyle. Number 12, Quinn Federer. Number 14, Luke Nolan. Number 20, Carson Mraz. Number 21, Austin Hart. Number 22, Lucas Sirianni. Number 23, Sawyer Birch. Number 24, Patrick Mitchell. Number 30, Cameron Reddick. Number 31, Mateo Mossa. Number 32, Anthony Sirianni. Number 33, Gianluca Barone. Number 34, Mateo Arigena. Number 35, Mark Casilla. Number 36, Max Federoff. Number 40, Marcus Cardall. Number 41, Ryan Perkar. Number 43, Alex Prime. Number 44, Luke Warren. Number 46, Jacob Mates. Number 50, Ethan Maynard. Number 51, John Obafane. Number 52, Sahil Verdi. Number 53, Carl Zesek. Number 54, Zach Bielich. Number 55, Ethan Tetro. Number 60, Joseph Craig. Number 61, Nolan Curley. Number 62, Ruben Rivera. Number 63, Evan Mazzupinto. Number 64, Julian Alexis Leon. Number 65, Dylan English. Number 66, Chris Pashula. Number 80, Declan Wilkie. Number 81, Wes Lozek. Number 93, Ben Lowen. Number 94, Davis Hinserek. Number 95, Emmanuel Morisu. And number 99, Adrian Minicata-Mata. Head coach Tyler Park and the rest of his coaching staff. And at this time, we ask our captains to midfield, please, and police officials for the game are from Edmonton, Calgary, and the Lethbridge Football Officials Association. Head referee, Brandon Murphy. Head linesman, Matt Setter. Umpire, James Goldstone. Back umpire, Derek Talbot. Line judge, Romeo Cabongo. And back judge, Hassan Cohen. Fans, at this time, we would ask you to please rise and remove your headwear for the playing of O Canada. Dave Kosowski to kick for the Titans. And on the return for the Browns, number 12, Quinn Fedorov. And Fedorov gets out beyond the 20-yard line, ball marked at the 22. First down, St. Francis. And in coverage for the Titans to Paul Legale. Tony Bermuda Chavez comes up with the football. And he's got down in this field. Advancing to the St. Francis 50-yard line. First down, Titans. Bermudo Chavez once again for the Titans. As he gets up to the 46 of the Browns. In on the tackle, 99, Adrian Minicata-Mala. Gain of four on the play, brings up second and six. Complete for five, Roy Tanwani of the Titans. And on the defensive coverage, 36, Max Federal for the Browns. Ball is slotted at the St. Francis 33. First down, Titans. Again, the three, Bermuda Chavez for Harry Ainlay. As he gets across the 30, ball marked down at the 28. Gain of five on the play, brings up second and five. And on the defensive stop for the Browns, number six, Simon King. Chavez for the Titans. Minicata-Mala for the Browns in on the tackle. Ball to be marked at the 24-yard line of St. Francis. Brings up third and short. Seven, Jackson Harnett for Harry Ainlay. As he pushes forward towards the 20-yard line, ball marked out to 21. In on tackle, 95, Nuosu for the Browns. First down, Harry Ainlay. One, Daniel Miembo for the Titans as he's brought down at the 16-yard line. And on the tackle 43, Alex Bryan for St. Francis. Gain of five on the play, brings up second and five. And the right side pitch to the Embo. As the ball comes loose, close to the St. Francis 10-yard line. Marked down at the 11. Aiming to take possession, Burton Short Titans. And number 7, Jackson Harnett on the keep as he pushes forward for the Titans. And it's enough for a Harry Ainlay first down. As it'll be first and goal Titans from the St. Francis 8. Again, the ball to three. Sony Bermudez Chavez for the Titans. Brought down defensively by 43 Alex Prime for St. Francis. No gain on the play. Brings up second and goal. And the pass is complete for Daniel Leimbo. From 8 yards out, the Harry Ainlay Titans touchdown. Flag on the field. And it's an offside penalty against the Harry Ainlay offense. 5 yard penalty, replay second down. Intercepted in the end zone. 36 Max Federal comes through. And he fights his way out across the line. First down Browns at their own 1 yard line. Ball to five, Charlie Dillon of the Browns as he tackled down in the end zone. In on the tackle, 36, Anthony Paul for the Titans as we've got an injured Titan on the field. And with the safety, Harry Ainlay strikes first as they lead the Browns 2-0. Return for the Titans, number 4, Logan Hoover. And he gets across his own 40-yard line. Ball marked down at the 42. In on the tackle for the Browns, 6, Simon King. First down, Harry Ainlay at their own 42. Intended for 5'10" Lonnie of the Titans along the right sideline, falls incomplete, brings up 2nd and 10. Pass intended for number 4, Logan Hoover, falls incomplete across midfield. Brings up 3rd and 10. Calgary to land for the Browns as the line gets out to midfield before being forced out of bounds. As the St. Francis Browns offense will take over with under 4 minutes remaining in tonight's first quarter. For the Browns, ball marked down at the 46, correction, at the 47-yard line. Brings up 2nd and 2. Inside runs to 1-20, Carson Morales of the Browns. And he pushes forward to the 42-yard line, and the St. Francis first down. And it's Morales again for St. Francis. And he'll be marked just short of the 35. Ball spotted at the 37. Gain of 6 on the play, brings up 2nd and 4. Simon King of the Browns. And on the tackle for the Titans, 93, Matthew Arma. Flag on the field. And the flag will go against Harry Ainlay for illegal contact. And during the play, there was also unnecessary reference called against the St. Francis Browns. To a 5-yard penalty, brings up 2nd and 9. And the pass intended for King falls incomplete for St. Francis. Brings up 3rd and 9. Charlie Deland is marked out of bounds at the 6-yard line for the Titans. First down, Harry Ainlay, deep in their own territory. Falls incomplete. Knocked down by 99 Adrian Minicata Mata for the Browns. Brings up 2nd and 10. Of the Titans, as Taiwani is brought down inside the 40-yard line, ball to be marked at the 38. First down, Harry Ainlay. Titans 1, Daniel Niembo. Alex Prime in on the tackle defensively for the Browns. No gain on the play, brings up 2nd down. Time count violation against the Titans. 5-yard penalty. Still second down. Return from the Browns will find Tyree Galland as he gets into Titans territory. However, multiple flags on the field. In on the coverage for the Titans on the return, 8, Eli Hettlinger. Return and a 10-yard penalty from the point of the infraction. And we need one additional play to end off tonight's first quarter. First down, Browns to their own 22-yard line. Penalty will go against the St. Francis offense for procedure. 5-yard penalty, still first down. And a right side handoff to 12, Quinn Federoff of the Browns. And he's brought down at the 20-yard line. In on the tackle, number 2, Paul McGowley for the Titans. As that will mark the final play of tonight's first quarter. Intended for number 80, Declan Wilkie. Defended by 2, Paul McGowley of the Titans. Brings up 3rd and 12. Thank you. And the punt from DeLand for the Browns will be marked out at the 43-yard line. And correction, the ball has been spotted at the 40-yard line of the Browns. First down, Titans. On the end goal for the Titans as he gets across the 30-yard line, ball marked at the 30. In the tackle 5, Charlie DeLand for St. Francis. First down, Titans. Met on the left side quickly by Nwosu for the Browns. No gain on the play, brings up second and 10. For 5-10, Wally for the Titans as the pass falls incomplete across the 20-yard line, brings up third down. And 37 yards for Luke Krasowski for the Harry Ainlay Titans. And the kick from Kowalski taken by six, Simon King for the Browns. In on the tackle for the Titans, 25, Skyler McKay. First down, St. Francis from their own 46-yard line. For the Browns, and he keeps his feet moving, and the pile gets pushed across midfield. First down, St. Francis. Back-to-back runs for Morales for the Browns. Brought down by two, Paul Legale of the Titans. Also in on the tackle for Harry Ainlay, 36, Anthony Paul. 3's up, 2nd and 4. It's up the middle for the Browns as he gets across the 45-yard line. Ball marked at the 42. And on the tackle for Harry Ainlay, 18, Paul Jansen. First down, St. Francis. Run for number 20, Carson Morales for the Browns. As Morales is brought down at the 32-yard line of the Titans. In on the tackle, 90, Omar Kamal for Harry Ainlay. First down, Browns. And the ball once again goes to 20, Carson Mraz for St. Francis. As he's brought down close to the 26-yard line. In on the tackle for the Titans, 66, Evan Beck. Gain of 5 on the play, brings up 2nd and 5. It's on the right side for Mraz. As he gets across the 25. Ball marked at the 24. In on the tackle again, 66. Evan Beck for the Titans defense. Brings up 3rd and 2. Starting to land for the Browns as the land rumbles in inside the 10, brought down at the 6-yard line. And on the tackle, 52, Tyson Grigo-Golden for the Titans. First and goal, Browns from the Harry Ainlay 6. To the snap procedure against the St. Francis Browns offense. 5-yard penalty, still first down. Tony Carson Morales for the St. Francis Browns touchdown. The point for Luke Brown is good. And on the return for the Titans, number four, Logan Hooper. And he's brought down by four, Yusuf Abdullah of the Browns. Ball marked at the 36. First down, Harry Ainlay. Seven Jackson Harnett. Ball's incomplete. Brings up second and ten. Logan Hoover for the Titans. Drop down first by three to Kubu Yahaya for the Browns. And Hoover gets across the 50-yard line. Ball marked at the 51. First down, Titans. Eli Hetlinger of the Titans. Yahaya once again in on the tackle for St. Francis. As Hetlinger gets across the 50-yard line of the Browns, ball marked at the 48. First down, Harry Ainlay. Thank you. And the pass is incomplete from Hetlinger. Looking for seven, Harden for the Titans. Brings up second and 10. And we are under 3 minutes in tonight's Tier 1 Championship Final first half. And on the scramble, Eli Hetlinger steps up and advances inside the 45. Ball mark just short of the 41. In on the tackle, 6, Simon King for the Browns defense. Brings up 3rd and 2. Forward 7, Jackson Harnett for the Harry Titans. Ball spotted at the 38 of the Browns. First down, Harry Ainlay. And the pass of Hetlinger is complete to 11, Hunter Duniak for the Titans. As Duniak is driven out of bounds at the 27-yard line. First down, Harry Ainlay. Into the backfield, 95 Emmanuel Morosi for the Browns defense. As he brings down Hetlinger, loss of 4 on the play, brings up 2nd down. And with 1 minute and 30 seconds left in tonight's first half, the Titans have called timeout. And the pass from Hetlinger intended for Bermudez Chavez falls incomplete across the 15-yard line. Flag on the play. No way! And the flag will go against St. Francis for defensive pass interference. Ball to move at the spot of the foul. First down, Titans. And it's Daniel Niembo on the left side on the carry for the Titans. In on the tackle for the Browns, 43, Alex Prime. Gain of 6 on the play, 2nd and 4 from the 11. And the left side pass and catch to find Roy Tanwali for the Titans. Flag on the play of personal conduct against St. Francis. And on the penalty, the ball has been placed half a distance to the goal at the Francis 6-yard line. First and goal, Titans. And the left side run from 7, Jackson Harden of the Titans. As he dives inside the 5, ball marked down at the 1. 2nd and goal from the 1-yard line. And Harnett pushes in for a Harry Ainlay Titans touchdown. And the extra point from Kavansi is no good. kick from Kozlowski goes out of bounds inside the 25-yard line of the Browns. And a flag on the play for an illegal kick. As the ball will be spotted on the 40-yard line, first down, St. Francis. Seven, Justin Rubens for the Browns. Pushed out by 36, Anthony Paul of Harry Ainlay. Gain of one on the play, brings up second and nine. For the St. Francis Browns as he's brought down at the Titans 50-yard line. He'll tackle 42, Beck Robinson for the Titans. First down, Browns at the Harry Ainlay 50. As the Browns have called timeout. And the pass on the left side intended for Patrick Doyle falls incomplete for the Browns. Brings up second and 10 from the Harry Ainlay 50. Handed off to Carson Morales for the Browns as he brought down by 66, Evan Beck of the Titans. Flag on the field. And the flag on the play will be for illegal contact to the head on the Titans. 15-yard penalty in the St. Francis Browns first down. And the pass from quarterback Justin Verlug falls incomplete. However, flag on the play. And it's pass interference against the Titans defense. Ball to place at the solid foul. Automatic first down, Browns. And for the Browns, 5 Charlie DeLand as he cuts it back inside the 15. First contact made by 18, Paul Jansen on the Titans. Ball to mark at the 14-yard line with under 1 second remaining in tonight's first half. Football attempt from Luke Curry is good. Flags on the field. Offside against Ainlay. That penalty is declined. And we'll go into the half in a 1-point ball game. Titans leading the Browns 11-10. And the Alberta Schools Athletic Association wishes to thank its many sponsors and suppliers who help make this event a reality. Alberta Milk, Orvex Insurance, Winnetown Print and Design, Wilson, Elite Promotional Marketing, Driving Force, Deerfoot Inn and Casino, Marta Basin, along with Alberta Milk and Orvex Insurance, all proud sponsors of the ASAA. strong return from the St. Francis Browns number 5, Charlie Deland. And Deland gets across his own 45-yard line. Leading the way on defense, on special teams for the Titans, 93, Matthew Arma. Ball marked out to 47, first down, St. Francis. And the left side handoff to Carson Mraz for the Browns. And he gains a couple on the run, ball marked at the 49. In on the tackles, Anthony Paul. And 52, Tyson Grebo-Gloden for the Titans. And on the reverse, Sandra Confitello for the Browns. And he's brought down in midfield. On the tackle for the Titans, 14, Eric Savoy. Brings up third down. And the land punt is taken by 3, Sony Bermudez Chavez for the Titans. And Chavez makes his way close to the 35, ball to be marked at the 34-yard line. First down, Harry Ainlay. Complete to 1, Daniel Miembo. Brought down immediately, 99, Adrian Minicata-Mata. Loss of 4 on the play, brings up 2nd and 14. From Hetlinger to the Imbo. He gets across his own 45. Ball marked down at the 49. In on tackle 5, Charlie Deland for the Browns. First down, Harry Ainlay. Set immediately by 21, Nelson Hart of the Browns defense. Loss of 3 on the play, brings up 2nd and 13. Yeah! the keep, Eli Hettlinger, and he's brought down by 43, Alex Prime. At the original line of scrimmage. Third down for the Titans, 49. For the kick procedure against Harry Ainlay. It's a 5-yard penalty, replay third down. From Nate Kozowski for the Titans. Marked out of bounds. Close to midfield, ball put down at the 54-yard line for St. Francis. First down, Browns. Carson Morales for the Browns, and he gets across midfield, ball marked down at the 51-yard line for the Titans. In on the tackle, 66, Evan Beck for Harry Ainlay. Gain of 5, brings up 2nd and 5. For the Browns. First contact made, 27 Brady Hoyt on the Titans. First down, St. Francis from the Harry Ainlay 36. Breaking tackles up the middle, Carson Morales for St. Francis. As he fights his way inside the 25, ball marked at the 23. First down, Browns. Justin Verloop on the keep on the left side for the Browns as he gets across the 20-yard line. Ball marked at the 19. In on the tackle, 36, Anthony Paul for the Titans. Gain of 4 on the play, brings up 2nd and 6. Titans force a fumble. Picked up 52, Tyson Greenwood Clinton. As it's Harry Ainlay football at the 21-yard line. Thank you. And the pass is complete between Sony Bermuda and Chavez. And Chavez runs out bounds at the 54-yard line of Harry Ainlay. It's a 32-yard pass and catch for the Titans. First down here in Ainlay at their own 54. Team 7, Jackson Harnett for the Titans. And he gets across midfield. Ball marked at the 53 of St. Francis. He'll tackle 99, Minikata Mata. Brings up second down. Interception by Terry Duran comes up with the football, brings it back in the Titan territory. Ball marked down at the 44, first down Browns. Jumps on the fumble football for the Browns to retain possession. Loss of yardage on the play. Brings up second and 11. Pass intended for six. Simon King of the Browns falls incomplete across the 30-yard line. Brings up third and 11. From the land recovered by Bermuda and Chavez for the Titans as the ball is marked down at the 15-yard line of Harry Ainlay. First down Titans with under 2 minutes remaining in tonight's third quarter. Sony Bermuda and Chavez met immediately by three, Yakubu Yahaya of the Browns defense. As the catch is made at the 26-yard line. First down, Harry Ainlay. Here on the deep on the right side for Harry Ainlay. As he picks up 9 on the play. Chasing around by 24, Patrick Mitchell on the Browns defense. Gain of 8. Brings up 2nd and 2. And the ball goes to one, Daniel Niembo for the Titans. And he brings it up close to the 40-yard line, ball marked at the 39. First down, Harry Ainlay. Comes up big for the Browns defense with the interception at midfield. Ball marked down at the 50-yard line of the Titans. First down, St. Francis. And a keep by quarterback number 7, Justin Verlus for the Browns. And he's met immediately by 36, Anthony Paul for the Titans. Game of 3 on the play, brings up 2nd and 7. Handoff to Morales. He's met quickly by Harry Ainlay. And on the tackle, 23, Logan Proctor. Along with 36, Anthony Paul for the Titans. Loss of yardage on the play, brings up 3rd down. And the punt from St. Francis, Charlie DeLand, travels out of bounds, marked down at the 30-yard line. And it'll be first down, Harry Ainlay, with 10:52 left in tonight's fourth quarter. Straight ahead for Daniel Niembo for the Titans as he fights his way for a couple. Gain of 2 on the play, brings up 2nd and 8. In on the tackle, 64, Julian Alexis Leon. 2nd down, Titans. Yeah. left side run for Niembo for the Titans as he gets across the 35. In on the tackle, 95, Emmanuel Nwosu for the Browns. Short gain on the play, brings up third and three. Grabs the Kosowski punt and brings it back inside the 45-yard line. Running out of bounds at the 46. First down, St. Francis. Carson Morales fights his way across the 50-yard line. Ball marked down at the 52. And on the tackle, 66, Evan Beck for the Titans defense. Back to Moraz as he busted up the middle across midfield, close to the first down marker. And it's enough for St. Francis Browns first down. Carson Morales for the Browns. In on the tackle, 18, Paul Danson for the Titans. Also in on the tackle, 52, Tyson Grieber-Golden for Harry Ainlay. Brings up second and short. The right side line for 12, Quinn Federoff for the Browns. The only defensive play, 16, King Tashima for the Titans. Ball marked at the 38-yard line, first down Browns. Golden for the Titans gets into the backfield, bringing down Carson Morales of the Browns for loss of yardage. Loss of four on the play brings up second and 14. Berluth looking to hook up with King along the sideline. Pass falls incomplete. Brings up third down. Thank you. And the Browns bump from Tony to land, takes a St. Francis bounce, and we mark down at the 1 yard line of Harry Ainlay. Touchdown Titans deep in their own territory. Intended for five, Roy Tanwani. Ball's incomplete. Brings up second and 10 from the 1 yard line. For the Browns to recover the kick as he falls on the ball at the 45-yard line. As the Browns offense will take the field, first down St. Francis at the Ainlay 45. Goes to Tony Carson Morales for the Browns. Brought down by 36, Anthony Paul for Ainlay. Gain of one on the play, brings up second and 9. Screen pass to 6, Simon King for the Browns. And he rolls his way for a couple, ball marked down at the 41. Brings up 36. Attempts a pass up the right sideline that falls incomplete for the Browns. And it's a turnover on downs. Ainlay football at their own 41-yard line. Yeah. And the pass is complete to Devin Jackson Harnett for the Titans. In on the tackle, 24, Patrick Mitchell for the Browns defense. Pickup of 7 on the play, brings up 2nd and 3. Jackson Harnett on the keep on the right side for the Titans. Julian Alexis Leon, number 64, for the Browns on the tackle. First down, Harry Ainlay at midfield. As we are under 3 minutes remaining in tonight's fourth quarter. Titans have called timeout. Side run, Sony Bonita Chavez for the Titans, met quickly by 6, Simon King for St. Francis. Loss of 3 on the play, brings up 2nd and 13. Timeout violation against the Titans. Violation against the Titans. Main game clock to be set to 2 minutes and 13 seconds. Sawyer Burks, brought down by 1, Daniel Niembo for the Titans. And Burks gets across his own 25-yard line. And First down, St. Francis at their own 28. Hand off the 20, Carson Morales for the Browns. And he's at first by 16, King Tashima of the Harry Ainlay Titans. Game of 8 on the play, brings up second and 2. For 12, Quinn Fedorov across the 40-yard line of the Titans. Flag on the play. Yeah, that's going to be defensive pass interference against the Titans defense. And it's a 15-yard penalty, automatic first down. From Berlin's attendant for Fedorov. Ball's incomplete beyond the right sideline. Brings up second and 10. Carson Morales as he punts his way to the 50-yard line. Ball marked at the 51, third and short ground. Recovered by 36, Anthony Paul, in the Ainlay Titans football. Chavez for the Titans. As he'll be marked down just short of the 54-yard line. As the St. Francis Browns have called timeout. And number one, Brandon Yambo for the Titans. As he's across the field, tackled by six, Simon King for the Browns. As the Browns have called their second and final timeout. Recovered the football. And Bobby saw it at the 37-yard line. First down, Harry Ainlay with 1:02 left in tonight's ball game. Titans have called timeout. And the left side run, number 7, Jackson Harnett for the Titans. Gain of 2 on the play as the ball's marked down at the 35. Second and 8, Ainlay. Timeout violation charged against the Ainlay offense. And following the Titans' timeout violation, brings up third down from the St. Francis 35.
Come on, come on.
And the Kowalski punt is taken by Tommy Galland of the Browns as he brought down at his own 15-yard line. With 28.7 seconds left in tonight's fourth quarter. Right-side pass from 9, Nolan Coven of the Browns falls incomplete beyond the 30-yard line. Brings up second down. Carson Mraz for the Browns. As Mraz gets across the 20 ball mark after 22, brings up third down. And the pass is complete to 6, Simon King for St. Francis. Ball mark at the 35-yard line. Flag on the play. Defensive pass interference against the Harry Ainlay Titans. And the pass is complete over the top. Number 6, Simon Green comes down with it for the Browns. Ball mark at the 51. First down, St. Francis. And 36, Anthony Powell comes through for Harry Ainlay. And that's the ball game. Final score, Titans 11, Browns 10. And the 2019 Tier 1 champions, the Harry Ainlay Titans. And a reminder, we ask for players once we've taken hands to please line up on your respective 45-yard line for tonight's medals and awards presentation. And fans, once again, we do ask that you refrain from going on the field until after our medal presentation has been completed, and we thank you for your cooperation. And fans at this time, join me in congratulating both programs on a terrific 2019 season and advancing to the 2019 Tier 1 Provincial Final in what was a fantastic hard-fought battle. And we draw your attention to midfield. We'll commence with the presentations of the gold and silver medals, along with the championship and finalist plaques. The official party presenting the medals and plaques for tonight's game are ASAA President George Hoyt, ASAA Past President Rick Gilson, ASAA Football Commissioner George Grant, and ASAA Program Coordinator Joel Bundog. First medals being presented are the silver medal finalists, the St. Francis Browns. And at this time, we ask the captains of today's finalists from the Browns to please come forward and receive your finalist flag. Gold medal presentation for your 2019 Tier 1 champs, the Titans of Ainlay.